recently found out that she passed away. Now, as our Hunter Hoagland reports, it's honoring her in a very special way.
To a lot of people, it's just an everyday breakfast. A steaming cup of coffee. And maybe a few donuts.
Every day she came in and she got her two old-fashioned cake donuts with a cup of coffee.
But to those who work at Community Bakery, the $5 meal is how they remember Kimberly Martin, better known as Miss Kim.
Anytime that she didn't have any money, one of our employees always paid for her breakfast. Like I said, she was one of us, and she was part of our family. Won't take me but a second.
Most mornings at 6 a.m., Haley Rose would open shop here, letting in the woman who sleeps outside for breakfast.
In her mind, this was her home, and she even showed us that this is her home.
But the days had eventually turned to weeks without seeing Miss Kim smiling as the doors unlocked, only to find out the 61-year-old had passed away on the streets alone.
It was very devastating for us because we see her every day, and it was just like having somebody removed from your family is never easy.
Realizing now that maybe it wasn't so much of the warm coffee as it was the warm smile serving it that kept her coming back time and time again. Just a few days ago, the bakery started selling the Miss Kim special. Two donuts and a cup of coffee.
She would have loved it really down deep. She would have loved it. She would have thought it was awesome.
The money going back to Jericho Way, an organization helping those like Miss Kim who spend their nights on the streets in Little Rock.
It's $5, so we just thought something simple like that could change just one person's life.
While Miss Kim may not have had a roof of her own, her friends at Community Bakery say when she was here, she was always home. In Little Rock, I'm Hunter Hoagland.
If you'd like to donate to Jericho Way in honor of Miss Kim, the bakery says they will accept whatever you'd like to give. They're located at 1200 Main Street.